And my last question would be, what's your opinion on the whole debate between the classic Romero zombie and the resurgence of, well, the new fast zombies?
Oh, well, that's easy. The slow zombies are a wonderful metaphor for the anxiety of human mortality, and fast zombies are gay.
Well, there you have it, the final word on the fast zombie. So anybody who's a fan of 28 Days Later should just go jump in a lake or something. And thanks for taking time to talk to us.
Thank you.